Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to New Life. Welcome to New Life, my friends in New Life. God bless you. I have something today I want to share with you. I'm doing something amazing. It is called akara in Africa, akara beans. It is also called beans cakes. You can call it beans cakes. So we use the black-eyed beans to do it. My daughter loves it so much. My neighbors who are here, who live in my next door, who are Filipinos, they like it so much. So I want to just show you the process, how to do it. And it's very easy to make, and it's really amazing. It's tasty. If you can smell the aroma here, oh my God, you'll be like, wow, you know. I hope some of you eat some through this video. So I'm shaking too much. Let me just explain the process here, what I did. So what it starts with these beans, you know. I know you can find this in the shop. They call it the black-eye beans, you know, these black-eye beans. You can find it in every store or superstore or even in normal store, African store, Asian store, everywhere. This is the black-eyed beans. So what I do with the beans is that I crack it, you know. I do crack them like this before I soak it in water for 3 hours, and then I will wash it. And when I wash it now, and then I will grind it now in this Molinex. So welcome to my kitchen. I will grind it in this Molinex here. So you can see this is the paste here. I start grinding it, and what I put inside it is I put some onion, I put like 2 cloves of garlic, and then I put also like the habanero hot pepper inside. And if it's too hard to grind, because you don't put water, and then we salt. So when you want to soak it in the water for that 3 hours, you put a little bit of salt, maybe a spoon of salt. It depends on the quantity of beans that you are using. So you put salt, and then later when you're washing it, you wash the salt out. And when you start to grind it out, you can put now a little bit, a tablespoon of salt again. And then you use the pepper, the 1 onion, and 2 cloves of garlic. And if it's too hard for you to grind it to the paste, you can see this paste, and then you can add some, maybe 1 egg inside to make it to be easy to grind. And that is all. And then you just use a hot oil. This is olive oil mixed with just with normal oil, cannoli oil. And then you fry it, and it will come like this. So it comes like this, and this is called the beans cake or akara beans. You can say it is so nice. Wow, it's so tasty. Very, very, very tasty. Very tasty. Very, very lekker. The German people say lekker. So I hope you enjoy this. Maybe I can start to grind it a little bit and fry, bring it to the fry so that you can see what I'm talking about. Let me put this here for the grind and the fry. So here I already grind this, I already fry once. So I just steam it a little bit again, and then I use this spoon because it's very long, and then you just put it in the oil. You see, it fries so easy, just like a spoon. It depends how big you want it. So this is really good for making a patties, and it's very healthy because it's full of protein. It's just beans. So it's really, really healthy. You know, when you want to make patty, you want to eat it with pap or with some kind of, you know, some evening snacks. You know, you can add more pepper the way you want. You can add more salt the way into your liking. You know, so that is just how it is. It's so easy to make and so easy to fry. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave your comment down below and tell me if you try it and you make something like this, or you have you are from Africa, Nigeria, Cameroon, all the countries, even the Muslim people make this. They are Jewish people, they make this. I know the Ethiopian people make this too. So it is different culture they make this beans cake. So I hope you enjoy this. You know, you see, it's so easy to fry. It fries also very fast. Let me increase the heat. It fries also really, really fast. And yeah, it just get brown. When it get brown, you take it then out. And that's it. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. So, thank you. And yeah, enjoy the akara. That is how it comes out. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video in New Life. I love kitchen, cooking, gardening. It's my passionate. I will show you, give you an update about my garden next in the next video. Thank you and bye.